Labadore di Shindiria, Ribrisandoro Loguru do Shandari di Giri Shatala Baboboro di Sitia. Oh Jesus, we just worship you. We worship you and we adore you, Father. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Holy Spirit. We thank you that you're speaking to us. We thank you, Jesus. We're just yielding to your Spirit, God. We're yielding to your Spirit, Jesus. And I thank you that you're just stirring things up, Father, in our hearts and in our spirit, Jesus. You're just stirring things up in Jesus' mighty name. Oh, shikiri la basundari di giri di shada la bagori di sitia. Oh, ridi shindi li giri di shanda la baba. Hallelujah. Oh, we just worship you, Father. We just worship you, Heavenly Father. We just worship you with everything that we are, God. Thank you, Father, for your majesty and splendor. Thank you, God, that you are the Most High God. You are the Most High God. And we just adore you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father, for what you're doing in Sweden, in Norway, in Denmark. Thank you, Father, for what you're stirring up in from the ground, from the wells of revival that we have in these nations, Father. We have wells of revival that we have to undig, that we will reopen, Father, to see a transformation in the nations, Father. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for what you're doing. Thank you, Holy Spirit. And I thank you, Father, that you're weaponizing us, Father, with your Spirit. You're weaponizing us with your Word. You're weaponizing us in your glory and in your fire, Jesus. You're weaponizing us, Father, to reach further, to be stronger. You are equipping us, Father. You're equipping your saints, Father, in the Spirit and in the Word, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus, for what you're doing. And I say, the Swedish shall be saved. Norway shall be saved. Denmark shall be saved. And we will see the fire of God once again. Oh, we will see Jesus. Oh, we will see your fire. We will see your revival wind. You're blowing, Father, on the dry bones. You're blowing the dust off our nations, Father, so that we can rise up in your kingdom, in your glory, and in your authority. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shida la bando yo sikiri anda. Wara di sikora la bradi di sikiri di sataya. Ori di shichili baguru no sikiri di badore le giri di sandia. Hallelujah. I thank you, Holy Spirit, for what you're doing. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus. Kuridi barala badu gori di shi diri di giri di dia. Ori di shi tili bidi di dendele geri di sandoro do gori le brandara da sia. Ori di shi kiri le bandoro do sia la bagara da siandoro duria. Ori di shi kiri di sandoro do sitia. And Father, we stir ourselves up, Father, in the Spirit. We stir up, Father, the fire up. We stir it up, Father. We stir up the fire. Shira la bagara da satia. In our own lives, God, we just stir up the fire in Jesus' name. Shikatala bando lo guru do siandari di dia. Oh, rishitili bamba badiando do gore li sikiri sitia. Hallelujah. Oh, rishitili baba badiando do gore do sitia. I thank you, Jesus, that you're letting the roar, your roar, Father, you're roaring over Scandinavia. You're roaring over Scandinavia. And you're raising up, Father, the lions, Father. You're making the mice to mighty lions, Father, in our nation. You're making the teeny weeny mice, Father, the fearful ones. You're making them strong as lions, Jesus. And we will roar. We will let our roar out in Jesus' mighty name. I thank you, Holy Spirit. I thank you for what you're doing in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Father, for the fire. Thank you for the fire. I thank you for the fire. I thank you for the glory. I thank you for the fire, Jesus. We worship you. We worship you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Father. Thank you, Jesus. So, my friends, I just want to ask you, how are you doing? Are you enjoying this? I cannot see what you're writing. I don't know. There we go. I cannot see you, anyone. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But God is good. God is on the throne. God is on the move in this, is in the nations of Scandinavia. God is really raising up his people in this hour. For such a time as this, God is moving in Europe, all over Europe. Hallelujah. And we are so grateful for what God is doing. Hallelujah. Shila baba basa tayare di sitia. Hallelujah. Kiada baso tore le bisitia. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We are enjoying. The Denmarks are enjoying. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We're so happy for that. Shitala baba baso toria baba basondia. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Shitala baba bado goro do sili begiri di shatara da baso toria. Thank you, Jesus. Koro do sala baba baduri di shitia. Tonight we will have an open meeting with Emma Stark. It will be, we will post it on Facebook, and we want you to share it as much as you can so the Scandinavians can hear her message. I believe that God has just put a message on her heart, and we will post it on Norway Ministries and the School of the Supernatural, their Facebook pages, and we will post it on YouTube. So please, please help us to share and spread the word around so that we can hear what God has placed in her heart. Hallelujah. Because God is moving in Scandinavia. God is really, really raising up his people here. We have seen great moves in the Scandinavia before. And we have seen the waves, you know, come and go. And for some years, we have seen things just, you know, stagnate. And I believe that God is really stirring things up in the spirit again in Scandinavia. God is really stirring up a prophetic flow, that God is just emphasizing on the prophetic right now and the apostolic. We have seen a great move of, you know, people coming to church and things like that. We've seen the faith movement. We've seen healing movements. We've seen all this. But I believe that it's time for the prophetic movement in Scandinavia and all over Europe to just raise up strong, strong, powerful men and women of God. Strong, powerful women. And it's the grassroots movement, as Pernille said, that we will see people, not these great ministers coming and going, but the people, people standing together, joining hands, and just to see a move of the Spirit all across of Scandinavia again. And that's why you need to be equipped, you need to be stirred up, and you need to start to believe in yourself. Because if you don't believe in yourself, how can you affect other people? So that is why we need to break off every spirit of jante. This jantelag has to break off. And this, you know, in Sweden especially, I think we have seen when people raise up above everybody else, their heads get chopped off. You know, if a leader starts to stick out a little bit, they get attacked and they get persecuted and they want to chop your head off, and because everybody should be equal. You cannot believe that you are more than anybody else. But I believe that God is raising up everybody, his body. He's raising up his body to believe in itself. We need to start to believe in what God has placed in us. And God is going to emphasize that in the next movement. He's going to bring back the original, that we start to believe in each other, we believe in ourselves. Hallelujah. And God will raise you up. God will start to speak to you, and God will start to raise you up. And he will start to just, you know, mold you to see you grow, to see you come in into the fire and in the authority where you take your place, where you take your position, where you take space, where you take room, because people might have, you know, tried to push you down and oppress you, but God is going to give you space. He's going to give you the room. He's going to give you your own metron, where you have influence, where you go, where you change things with your own mouth, where you prophesy and you see a shift, where you prophesy and you see things going away. Hallelujah. So thank you, Jesus, for that. Thank you, Father, that you're going to be a reformer and you're going to be a transformer wherever you go. Hallelujah. But right now, we have Dr. Sharon Stone with us, and we are so honored. We're so honored that she wants to be with us here in Scandinavia to build us up. So I want to introduce, here she is, the beautiful lady. We're so honored to have you on, Dr. Sharon Stone, and to speak to the Scandinavian people, because we need it. We need, you know, to be impacted by powerful prophets like you.
I am so glad to be here. And can I just tell you that this is a real privilege? But I also believe that, you know, people celebrate a few things. And one of the things that we celebrate is a birth. And today we are looking at a birth of the Scandinavian Prophetic Institute. Now, of course, it's not the only thing going on in Scandinavia or the Nordic nations prophetically, but this is a birth, and we believe in a diversity, which I'll talk about a little bit today, because we want to see God accomplish all that he wants to do. But as we begin today, I just want to say thank you, Terry. Thank you, Helena. And it is such a privilege to be with you. You have such an amazing track record. So many of my friends have been with you before, and they have left a good report of you to them. And so it's a privilege. Also, I had a little bit of time, for those of you who don't know, to spend some virtual time with Terry and Helena. And can I just say, they're amazing people. They're people that can be trusted. They're true builders, and you're going to be highly blessed in journeying together with them in the area and the sphere of influence that God gives, even in the nations. But also, I can't start without saying, you know, you've already had a friend of mine on, Pernille, this morning, and I caught a little bit of that. But again, this is a woman, I don't know if you realize that she heads up the Danish Prophetic Council. But not only that, she heads up the Nordic Apostolic Prophetic Council. And again, doesn't mean it could just be one, but this is a woman that's seasoned and tried. So if you don't understand the quality of prophetic ministry you're getting today for the Nordic nations and for Europe, you're getting the highest and the best that they have to offer. You will have a co-laborer of mine, Per-Ivar, tomorrow with Roaring Lions Roy Lamb's ministry. And he is a man, all heart, all prophetic heart, amazing. And he trains very well. And then tonight you have just a true sister in the Lord, someone I just adore, a real warrior, but at the same time, just a real friend. And that is Emma with the Glasgow Prophetic Center and the Global Prophetic Network. And so the reason that I took a moment just to say some of these people is I want you to know that they are absolutely, every one of them are amazing. And I'm connected to every one of them. And I know some of you have got to meet Dr. Arlene Westerhoff too, when she came and did some prophetic things in Sweden. And her and I are also co-facilitators.